Well, hello everyone, I'm Jenny from BeyondView Gaming, and today we are back in Cozy Grove for the second time of today. I split that, there we go, let's put you there, and then we have something to feed one of our little animals at the beach. And then we needed some tofu, we needed 3 tofu. Is it 5 times or is it this? I can't even remember. Is it the veggies we use for that? I don't know. I think we're gonna go and check and make some of that cooked up right. So let's just grab a little you. A genial face. Eater bug. Just a love bite, no worries. The coagulants will take effect soon. Yep. Okay, there we go. So we have another one we can hand in. And then we got a new badge. Look at that. Oh, we already got our second badge. Find 50 critters. Reward 1,000 old coins. So the next one is 200. Wow, then this one is probably 500, right? Yep. Well, I'm sure we're going to get plenty of those. I felt like I saw another one. Oh, there you are just hiding behind the tree. Yep. Okay, a one-sided lover. This one we already had yesterday, I'm pretty sure. Yes. Okay, so we're gonna put you here, and then we are gonna have, oh, while we are here, because you don't have a quest today, but, well, Camber, you've managed to surprise me, and that's saying something. It looks like you've uncovered the site of an ancient major lamp. I haven't seen one of these in years. These ancient artifacts can be lit with other lamps. You just have to link them all together. Once lit, a major lamp stabilizes an area and makes it safe for campers. You'll be able to keep your decorations, animals, and plants in this new location. Legends tell that major lamps can also be a source of wealth to those who light them. I've never witnessed that myself, but I've always been curious. Which makes sense, because when we lit that one, it actually dropped a whole bunch of coins. Let's just quickly grab this, and then we are gonna go back to you. Uh-huh. Yep, yep. Listen up, Camber. Anything that can be measured can be controlled. That's why I keep extensive logs of everything that appears on the island. Well, almost everything. Anyway, when you get stuck trying to find something hidden, I always take pleasure in helping you track it down. The determined look on your face when you set out with your little hint, adorable. Yep, and that means now we can give you a hug. And of course, I'm going to try and give everyone a hug today. Because we haven't had the chance before, right? Oh, look at that. Suddenly, it's so cute. Aww. Yeah. Okay. Uh-huh. Moving on to the next one up here. Because we need to do a bit of cooking. So, let's do this. And grab little you. Another one of those genial face ones. So that should be the same one as this one. Yes. Aha. Uh-huh. And no other books around here. Let's see. First of all, we need it because I wanted to cook. Where's the new one? Usually the new, if you get a new one on that specific day, it ends up down here, but not this time. Ooh, we're actually missing some of these. Take 6 spirit imp essence. Okay, we're gonna make 2. Oh, there we go. Let's make 2 of these. Mm-hmm. Nice. Yep. And let's see. Then we had... Oh, it must be this one, right? Yes. Well, I already ordered one of these. We must have one in the mail because I didn't actually pick that stuff up yesterday, right? So we need 3 mushroom tofus. That's this one's. Oh, it is the mushrooms. I couldn't remember if it was the mushrooms or the veggies that we needed for it. But let's make some more roasted mushrooms. Mm-hmm. Definitely have plenty of mushrooms. So let's just take some of these. And let's take these ones as well. Now that we're at it, let's put you away. And do I have anything else? Nope. Mm-mm. And then we are going to burn these. Very nice. Mm-hmm. Cool. Yep. And let's just kind of pop them in there. And then we're going to go up here. And... I want to make something. So let's see how many we can make. We can make 8. Well, I need 3 for that. And then we get 5 which I don't think is quite enough if we want to make this, because we still need 10, I think. But let's just start with those. Let's do that. At some point soon, I'm probably gonna try and kind of go through and see how much I have, for how much we can make of this. I've also ordered some more of these yesterday, and I even ordered, I think, like 5 or something of these after the video, when I had finished like harvesting everything, right? But yes, it is actually 10 we need of these. I also had one of those ordered yesterday, right? Is there anything else? We still have these. Yep. Okay, at least it looks like we have pretty much one of most things, right? There's still you. I think I ordered one of those as well, maybe? The Tick's Happy Imp. Okay, I think that's good. What I need may take some time to find. You may have to wait for resources to regrow or help another spirit. Check your quest log for details. Ah, that's because we have one of these quests. Then we can't get the hugging option for you until at some point when you finish that. Anyway, I just figured let's just do a little bit of that, focus a little bit on that today, right? And that's the same problem here, that we actually have one of these quests where we're waiting for something. Let's see, young forest deer and etheric, blah, 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 yep, okay, potterflower plant, lamp, coaster decor, but dislikes deer, don't want you, dislikes deer, don't want you. Dislikes uncommon is not a problem. You like fruit tree, lamps, and rustic decor. Okay, I might buy you, and again, rustic decor here. I would rather have the red one, but I might buy both of them. I know I keep buying birds, but, you know, eventually we're gonna part with some of them or something, but I kind of just keep adding. Yep, but I think right away we're gonna go over here, because I want to see how much money we need for this, right? Yeah, look at this. Biker Shades, we need 25,000 old coins for these. The polarized lenses reduce glare when riding off into the sunset. Okay, let's start with buying those. And yeah, why not? Let's just try and wear them. Then we also need the biker scarf. Oh, wow. 75,000. Okay. And 100,000. Maybe I shouldn't have turned my flowers into pigment. But okay, that's going to take a while before we get this. I'm going to have to try to remember that I really need to save up some money. Or maybe we'll try and do a little bit of crafting later. Okay, but let's do a round. Try and see what else we have to do. Yeah, let's not buy those right now. Oh, I forgot there's other stuff to buy, of course, from kids. So let's just get that done, because I do want at least the lock. Always wants the lock. Right. So let's go here. We're gonna buy this. Gonna skip on the stones. Gonna skip on this today. We can still upgrade our clothing storage more. That's nice. And then we have rustic decor, dislikes deer. That's not really a problem, but that means we can get you. Oh, there's a purple one. Rustic decor. Nice. There's lots of them. That's like 20,000 for that. Just for the birdies or something today. Okay. Well, for right now, I'm going to wait with it. Let's just see later if we're going to buy some of these. But at least now I know there's some stuff to maybe buy. Look at this. It's a bear balloon. Aww. Summer festival time. You're ready to party, or at least spend a serious chunk of unpaid labor planning the party. Okay, and medieval fence. There's a shed. There's an orrery and an ancient lantern. Huh. Okay, all these flowers we have. What about you? A peach bee bomb. That's the one that keeps popping up that we don't have, but it also doesn't give me any new collectibles, so I don't really feel like that's a priority. Spending any essences on that. And for right now, let's wait with the clothing. So let's just... Oh, right, we have to repair that. Okay, well, first of all, let's try and see if we can... Whoop, get this little one, a hermit crab. And... Hey, Francesca. Okay, so she has another one of these over here. So we can't do anything there. Let's go here. And first of all, oh, look at you. I don't think we have this one. So we need to repair this. Okay, sounds great. Repaired. And then, come on. Yep. Let's try and see if we can. Oh no, I wasn't close enough. Oh dear. Okay, we're gonna try again. Oh, I got you! A Dickinson's a mayor. Wanted to be Pope, but you know, things don't always work out. Dickinson's mayor. That sounds like something from Dickinson's fairy tales or something. Okay. Well, let's see. We can craft something. Or, hey, Maker Buddy, I just wanted to say, I know I apologize a lot, and I apologize for that. It's just such a habit. Darn it, I did it again, didn't I? Sorry about that. Oh, you're so cute. I have to hand it to you humans, you are pretty good with woodworking on the whole. You have those wonderfully soft, precise, fleshy appendages. Working a lathe with a claw can be challenging, but I make do. Yep, we're gonna give you a hug as well. That's very nice of you. Look at that, so cute. I love this feature, that's so nice. Yep. And let's see, I want to craft something. So let's just have a little look and see what we can actually do. Insurrection sword. Oh yeah, seditious banner. That takes our 5 chadfish bones and 10 branches. We have like 450 branches, right? So if I wanted to craft some of those, let's see, we're gonna go, let's go for 20 right now. Let's say 20. We're gonna craft 20 of these. Sounds great. Nice. And I don't remember how much they sold for before. Was it 5,000 each or something like that? And then we have the barbed wire. So we have 134 iron ingots. So let's say we're gonna make, if it makes 7, then we still have 99, right? Because we might suddenly get one of these, like a quest where we have to use a lot of them. So I kind of want to keep a good deal of them. Yeah, let's go with 7. Left. Sounds great. Those were 5,000 each, I think. So that would be 35,000 just for them. And then we have the banner. Okay, well, we'll see how much money that is. I don't think it's enough at all. But it is getting us part of the way, at least. Mm-hmm. So I would like to... Okay, so these, yeah, 35,000. And these one are 100,000. So they are 5,000 each, both of them. Look at that. So we got 135,000. Nice. Do I have any shells or anything? Well, we also have all the bucks up here. So that we already had. Just kind of checking that, that I had sorted them out correctly. But all of these we had. So let's sell those. Like nothing compared to what we get from selling what we crafted, but it is something, right? How much am I at? 198,000. Mm-hmm. So I actually have enough. Now I can buy the biker scarf. Mm-hmm. Buy. Sounds great. Let's wear it. Uh-huh. And then we have the biker jacket, the iconic signifier of a biker's identity. Buy for 100,000. Man, it's expensive. But there we go. Mm-hmm. Yep. Oh, yes. Look at that. Cool. Then we still have 23,000. Let's just see what else we have here. There's a flat cap, spiffy clothing, yellow formal hat. Okay, let's buy you. Sounds great. Nope, don't want to wear it right now. There is a red feather boa. Darling, let's head to the theater, we could help out that phantom they keep gushing about. okay, well, we're gonna buy that as well. And no, don't want to wear it right now. And then we have a round glasses. You're not a wizard, you are a spirit scout, a wizard to outlawed after the great kerfuffle. Okay, well, we're gonna buy those as well. And nope, don't want to wear them right now. Then we have a plaid bottom up. Or button up, not a bottom, but button. Which is a rumor to be unable to tolerate plaid. Okay, that's really cute actually too. So let's do this. And nope, Don't want to wear it. And then we have flame button up. Just what you need when you slide onto the scene each Saturday night. Okay, let's buy you as well. They're really filling up our clothing storage here. And then we have a, well, a kind of brown hijab, right? You feel beautiful, confident, and powerful. Okay, we're gonna buy that as well. And no. Okay, so there we go. Now we have four things here that we already had. What is that? Overalls, yes. Construction vest, army cap, and tartan dress. Yeah, I do remember those. Cool, cool. Okay, so far so good. And that means we're gonna go in here. And which was it? Flowering bush lamp rustic decor. Dislikes deer, that should be fine. We're gonna buy you. Yep, and baby bush lamp rustic decor dislikes deer, that's not a problem. Yep, we're gonna buy you as well. Okay, and a new pot of flower plant lamp bustling decor. Nope, not really something I wanted. What about you down here? No, that's spooky decor. I think that was all I was considering buying here. The next thing would be upgrading our storage even more because now it's full. I think we're pretty close to full at this point. Let's hand in this lock. Yep, 13 more to go. Oh wow, we are moving through these really pretty fast actually. Cool. Okay, and now we have two birdies. What was it I was thinking? Oh, there was the storage I wanted to check. Yes, we only have one spot free. Okay, but I kind of wanted to... Okay, they're down here. That's 1, 2, 3, and then this one. Let's take that one off. So look at us. Oh, yes, so that is the outfit that Valentina is going to get. Don't think we're going to get to keep it. So I don't know what happens when we hand it in, because then technically it should disappear, right? But we'll see. Man, all these birdies. Yep, well, here we go. Got another one. And let's put the purple one there. Now we have another one. And then we're going to go over to Lee again. Where are you? Oh, there's a little buck right there. Let's grab you. Oh, four eyes. Yep, I'm pretty sure we have that already. And I want to buy something. What was it? Oh, cozy decor, but dislikes deer, right? And dislikes deer, yes. There was a red one. Fruit tree, lamp, rustic decor, dislikes uncommon. That's fine. Let's buy you. We're not going to get that until tomorrow. Lamp, rustic decor again. Yes. Okay, there we go. So now we kind of spend all our money on that. So four new birds today. I think we are doing pretty good on birds at this point. So what do we have? We have this for Valentina, then we still had to find a six-leaf clover, that's right. Thing is, I don't know what it looks like in this game, because there's these, right? But I don't think those are the ones. They don't look like clovers at all, but what does a six-leaf clover look like? Well, a clover with six leaves, of course. oh, this might be something. Aha, look at that. We have like five leaf clovers and three leaf clovers. And that's a five leaf. Oh, this looks like a six leaf. But let's just quickly talk to Clyde while we are here. Okay, so it seems like we also have one of those quests here. And clothing wise, it's the same stuff. Yes, so nothing new there. So we can't hook you. But look at this. This one looks like the right one, right? Right there. Oh, look at how it's glittering. So we got the mysterious crystal for Lee. Cool, cool. And then we are going to talk to Ted while we are here as well. Oh, you again. Well, as long as you're here, why don't you bring me a rock? Yeah, why not? Okay, that looks almost golden. Okay, look by crystal rocks. Have you looked at any stick piles? Well, crystal rocks are around here, so... might as well look for it right away. Stick. Oh, hello. Okay, let's run. A little bit. Yeah, come here. Yep, and... aha! Yeah. A common bro bug. Works out every day is thorax day. Aha. That's another one we don't have, so let's put you down here. Oh, stick piles, that's what I was at. So this is the only place we have crystal rocks, so I would expect it to be somewhere around here. That's what it said, right? Look by crystal rocks if you look at any stick piles. Yes. Okay. Not really seeing any stick piles though, but usually they are. Unless it's this one? No? Usually it's the ones with the, like, the tree sticks that's, yeah, stick up, kind of. As if someone was trying to build a bonfire. Or not a bonfire, but a campfire. I am blind again. And in these cases, I don't think glasses would help. If I had any. No. Oh, all the way down here. Haha. Yep. Okay, so now we got the first one. Look by a supply pile with barbed wire behind something. Okay, that looks like something, or sounds like something over by Trem, but let's go and hand in this to Lee, first of all. Well, isn't this something? I know just the place for this. I appreciate your honesty. You could have just pocketed the damn thing. Here's a little something from the farm. Oh, we got another tree. Nice. A lime tree this time. Cool. Okay, let's try and get all these coins. Mm-hmm. Oh, and there we go. Very nice. Okay, so we got another tree. That's cool. Yep. How much stuff do I have? Not that much stuff. Okay. You know the secret to running a farm well? I'll tell you, friend. Breaks. Lots of them. Tea, maybe some cookies, or toast with cheese. Do you ever take breaks? Seems like I always see you crisscrossing the island in a very businesslike way. I suppose that's fine for spirit scouting, but I can't imagine running a farm like that. Well, it can be a little stressful, right? You spirit scouts are a generous bunch, always putting yourself out to just to help others. Of course, a ghost could take advantage of that generosity, could make you run around for their own personal gain. If I see anyone like that, you'll be the first to know. Yeah. Well, you're gonna get a hug anyway. Aw, look at that. You really are a spirit scout. Oh, that is so cute. Man. Ugh, makes me smile. It makes me smile every time. Okay, so now we have the shades and everything. Was there something else I wanted? Well, there's more people to talk to, of course. Let's just quickly pass through the beach here and check for any shells, and then we're gonna hand in all the stuff that we have because we have a bunch of stuff on us. Oh, we found one more of these. Okay, let's put you here. And, oh, I keep forgetting, we actually also need this, right? Ugh, I have to find more of those. Oh, hello, as I put my net away, of course. Yep, oh, of course, there's a bug. Oh no, you're too fast, little one. Okay, here we go. Yep, nice, we got a priest fly, wanted to be pope, but you know, things don't always work out. Yep. So that's what it says for all of these. It's the same for this one down here, but this one we don't actually have, the red one. Nice. Okay, and let's grab this as well. Cool. A glowing white-lipped snail. Oh, nice. That's another one we don't have. More stuff we can hand in. Oh, man. Those collections are growing and growing and growing. It's awesome. Yep. Here we go. So let's get all of this handed in. Cool. I think that was everything. Yes. Nice. Look at that. Oh yeah, 60 out of 256. Man, still a long way to go. Oh, that's many shells to find. Many. At least we're getting some more monies now, so that's good. Could use it with all the money we have spent today. Yep, look at that. Ooh, 1500. Nice. And another 1000 there. And then we get 400 from you. We get 1000 there. And 1500. 400. And 400. Look at that. We're almost up to 10,000 already. Mm-hmm. We're making some progress. Nice. Okay. Let's just quickly check if there are any new shells here. Mm-hmm. Should probably also try and do a little bit of fishing while we still have the option for finding some, maybe some spring fish, right? Here we go. So we are gonna get some to do a lot of fishing once 1st of July comes around, right? Then it's like with the bugs right now that with the fishing, we're going to find a lot of summer fish. It's always fun in the beginning because you're missing everything, right? And then gradually you'll start finding less and less new stuff. But it's fun and it's like nice whenever a new season or a new update comes around, right? So quickly tags Cucamonga or Ebony. Well, we don't really have a black deer, right? That would be a good name for a black one. You are kind of a little dark, but you're red. Cucamonga doesn't really feels right. Text, no. Quibbly, no. Let's get some more options. Oh, we have Featherhead Jr. too. But that would be more for a birdie, I think. Then we have Coco, Thelma, or Mocha. Or Mocha, I guess. Let's go for this one. Yep, I'm gonna say Mocha. Uh-huh. And, oh, I just saw, what did you look at all these? Look at all these. Oh, yep. Even though they all look a bit familiar. Yep, I think we have all of these, but try and get you anyway. Uh-huh. Because it counts for our badges, right? There's both the badges to, oh, you didn't actually come all the way to me. I thought you would. There's the badges for just finding any or catching any critters, right? You catch 50 critters or something. And then there's the one for unique ones. So there's both options. All of these we already have. So lots of stuff there that we can sell. Cool. Okay, but I think I'm gonna go and empty out my inventory and then we're gonna continue with this in the next video because we still have a few more spirits to talk to today before we are done with all our chores for today. Oh, look at that, we found one. Raw mineral, look by a supply, but I still need the last one, which I think is up by Tram, who we still have to talk to today. So that's perfect, that's gonna be later. So thank you for watching, and as always, do take care and happy gaming.